I'm such a freaking genius. Time to get cracking. Let's see if the God Arc repairs worked. We can start off with your shield. A good offense is the best defense, but blocking attacks is a nice way to stay alive. Items to choose from. Gotta use what's right for the moment, I guess.
Time for a fight!
Okay, no problem so far. We still got some time, so let's do some scavenging. There's stuff flying around here and there, right? Pick it up, we need materials these days. Any spoils we pick up outside of our job don't go to the prison. They're ours to keep. If you want to stay alive, you need a stronger God Arc, which means you need materials. The port manages God Arcs, though, so you can't just do whatever you want with them. That's about it. Looks like your God Arc is ready for action. Whoa! Origami barging in, huh? Well, that suits me fine. Let's clean up this mess and go home.
Here we go!